We on?
Yeah.
We on. I want everybody to follow him on all his social media platforms. Follow my guy, future world champion.
Kermell Moten has confronted Gervonta Davis after the recent feud between him and his mentor, Floyd Mayweather. However, it's actually gone beyond the feud, as Tank Davis has also canceled Kermell Moten from his undercard. And it's about to get even more brutal between Gervonta Davis and Moten, as Moten is taking his mentor's place in the feud.
On Tank versus Frank Martin undercard. However, after Gervonta...
Fast rising star and the youngest signer of Mayweather Promotions, Kermell Moten, has broken his silence regarding the ongoing feud between Gervonta Tank Davis and Floyd Mayweather. Kermell Moten has had a good relationship with his mentor Floyd Mayweather and also with the boxing superstar who used to also be a protege of Floyd Mayweather. The feud has sparked so much controversy in the world of boxing, and countless boxing professionals have had their say on the feud, including Shakur Stevenson and several other boxing professionals.
I made so many sacrifices. Y'all looking at the end results. Y'all not looking at the shit where y'all go look at the interview and Zab gonna tell y'all, you know, with me being champion, with me already.
The altercation between Floyd Mayweather and Gervonta Tank Davis got intense after the boxing legend shared a video on social media criticizing young boxers of this generation. Floyd Mayweather questioned the focus of these boxers and how their passion is more about the money than boxing. The athlete argued that they're only looking at the finished product of who he is as inspiration, not the work he put in to get there. A lot of times what these fighters are looking at, they're looking at Floyd with the cars, they're looking at Floyd being flashy, Mayweather expressed. Man, listen, I made so many sacrifices. Y'all are looking at the end results. And when I was champion having hundreds of millions in the bank, I still was on my grind in that gym. Y'all are worried about your outfits, how your boots look, worried about the wrong things. A lot of you fighters are living check to check.
Tank, hey, you wanna come in, Tank? Can I bring you in? I would love to bring you in. Baby. Only because I know for like the longest Tank has had an issue with fight hype with me.
Davis, however, took his words as subliminals, aimed at him, and responded. Gervonta went to Instagram to rip into his former mentor. He asserted that Mayweather shouldn't be worried about him and should be focused on escaping an alleged hostage situation in Dubai. He reposted Floyd's rant and began his brief attack. Guy says all this nonsense, but he's in Dubai and can't leave because he's been taking guys' money and not doing what they paid him to do. The guy is a freaking hater, Davis typed in response. Floyd then shot back on Friday, April 26th, the very next day after his initial. The acclaimed boxer posted several videos alleging that the boxer had a little sugar in his tank. The videos found Gervonta dancing on TikTok and Instagram to Lil Uzi Vert's I Just Wanna Rock and Drake's Thank Me Now. This led to some more back and forth between the boxing legend and his former protege. Shockingly, it soon got out of hand when Ryan Garcia exposed the controversial truth that Gervonta Tank Davis had an intimate intercourse with Floyd Mayweather's daughter, Yaya Mayweather. And here's what many boxing fans didn't know about Ryan Garcia's claims. Truly, there are some layers of truth in Ryan Garcia's claims, as Gervonta Davis and Floyd Mayweather's daughter have allegedly been involved in a romantic relationship with each other. This led to some altercation between Yaya Mayweather and Tank Davis. And now, the most recent comment regarding this compounding feud has come from 17-year-old Kermell Moten. It's been said by many that Kermell Moten was talking out of pain and dissatisfaction at an issue he had with Gervonta Davis over Tank's upcoming fight against Frank Martin on June 15th. Talking about the ongoing feud and, of course, taking the side of his mentor, he said, replying to Gervonta Davis's tweet on X, "You're the real liar. You're ungrateful, bro. I know what Floyd did to you and me, too. You're everything you are thanks to him. You want to be a as big as Floyd and you can never go close. I bet you. You're losing your next fight for this. He then continued in another tweet, I'm coming for you and your achievements. You don't go up by disrespect. All of these came up after Kermell Moten shared a collage of pictures with his fans and followers featuring him and Floyd Mayweather Jr. training at the gym. Another shot showed the undefeated former world champion assisting Moten in putting on his gloves.
You fought Tank early on. Yeah. What was that experience like? Like, replay that experience for me. Like, you coming out of it, what was your thought?
Yeah, I was nervous at first. I think I was 15 at the time we sparred, so he wasn't really like trying to knock me out or nothing like that.
Kermell Moten seemed clearly elated by the support and guidance he has been receiving from one of boxing's greatest. He wrote, best team in boxing. But soon he received a response from Gervonta Davis, now Abdul Wahid, as the World Boxing Association lightweight champion said, yo idiot won't be on the June 15th card either. Typically, many would question why he would have said that. Well, it seemed Kermell Moten shared some information regarding his next fight. Unfortunately, I will not be fighting next weekend on the 4th. I appreciate all of your support except me back in June. I promise to put on a show, said Moten. Evidently, Kermell Moten was hinting at featuring in the June 15th Gervonta Davis, now Abdul Wahid, Frank Martin undercard. Details regarding other card fights remain largely unavailable. However, the upcoming PBC Amazon Prime show features David Benavidez taking on Alexander Gvozdik in his inaugural light heavyweight fight. To many, it appeared that the estrangement between the boxing legend and his former mentee is spilling over to other channels. After Tank Davis tweeted Floyd Mayweather Jr. being stuck in Dubai on account of money he needs to pay back. After a follower quipped on checking whether the money was being held hostage in Dubai, it must have been as a result of this that Gervonta Davis is overreacting to Kermell Moten and hindering him from featuring in the undercard of his match.
He was going like, he was using the speed on me. Like, we was both like going speed for speed, and it was great. It was like a chess match.
Did you understand in that moment?
Just like how way back in 2015, they took up a young Gervonta Davis's responsibility, nurturing him and taking him to world championship level, Team Mayweather took up the cause of another bright prodigy. And it's sad how the relationship between Gervonta Davis and Kermell Moten has become, as Kermell Moten has always admired and modeled after Gervonta Davis, once according him the respect of watching out for him in his early days. A while ago, a user posted, 9-year-old Kermell Moten sparring with 10-year-old Robert Meriwether back in 2015 with Floyd Mayweather in the other ring shadowboxing. This caption set the stage, suggesting the legendary Floyd Mayweather's presence as a witness to the young talent's early endeavors.
Yeah, but I'm proud of him tonight. Like I said, we got a crazy team.
Right.
A crazy team that believe in, we all believe in each other, we all stick together.
However, Kermell Moten, whose professional record now boasts 3 fights and 2 knockout victories, swiftly entered the fray to correct this narrative, demonstrating his attentiveness to details, both in and out of the ring.
How you feeling, bro? First round knockout.
It's great. I like the pros. I'm feeling this. I feel like this for me.
You feel like you're made for it?
Yeah, this is for me.
Well, when are you ready to get back in there?
Hey, talk to the man right there.
Talk to the man right there.
Moten tweeted in response, that's Tank, not Floyd. This concise yet impactful correction shifted the focus from Mayweather to Gervonta Davis, another prominent figure in the boxing world and a key figure in Mayweather's training camp. Kermell once also sparred Davis and spoke very highly of their sparring session. In a revealing recollection, Kermell Moten reflected on a defining sparring session with Gervonta Davis, a memory that stands out in his early boxing journey. I was nervous at first, Moten admitted, recalling the anticipation of facing Davis at just 15 years old. However, the encounter unfolded as a harmonious dance of agility rather than brute force. But we were going like he was using the speed on me, like we were both going speed for speed. Moten described the session. Contrary to expectations, Davis didn't unleash his full power. He wasn't really like trying to knock me out or nothing like that, Moten shared, likening the experience to a chess match, a strategic and intellectual exchange that proved to be both fun and profoundly instructive for the young boxer.
I was nervous at first. I think I was 15 at the time we sparred, so he wasn't really like trying to knock me out or nothing like that, but we were going like, he was using the speed on me.
Kermell Moten was barely 8 when he entered the Mayweather gym. Over the years, under their tutelage, the Salt Lake City-born boxer sharpened his skills, which eventually saw him make an impressive amateur resume. Last year, September 30th was a watershed moment in his life as the world watched him fight as a professional. Kermell Moten exhibited class, skill, and a strong chin when he locked horns with Anthony Cuba in a clash of undefeated hot prospects at Tim Tissue versus Sebastian Fundora undercard. Despite fighting against a tough opponent, he sailed through, captivating fans with his slick style and has attracted the praises of many of them.
Right hand from Moten. And he continues to back up. Cuba has him along the ropes and Cuba eats some nasty leather. We have reached the penultimate round for our opener, and that was a nice right hand from
Moten, age 17, faced an older opponent in Cuba who is 21 years old, but outpointed him, ensuring he left the T-Mobile Arena on March 31st with his record intact. All judges' scorecards read 80, 72 in favor of Moten, and he improved his record to 3-0. The Los Angeles native showed maturity beyond his age. This was the first time Moten had fought for 8 rounds, but he looked sharp and physically fit to fight over 8 rounds. Moreover, he didn't hesitate to bring the fight to Cuba, and also didn't shy away from exchanging blows. He had been the aggressor since the first bell and maintained a high pace throughout the 8 rounds. In addition, Moten showed a strong chin as he ate 2 right from Cuba in round 7. However, he seemed unfazed, kept moving forward, and unloaded punches.
Penultimate round for our opener, and that was a nice right hand from Cuba, and I guess we now know that Moten could take a shot.
Yeah, and Moten came right back with his counter right hand and a good left hook there.
Moten's left combinations and counter punches did substantial damage and bagged him a unanimous win. Such an outing prompted fans to draw parallels with another boxer who has gained fame with his skills and heavy hitting. Still only age 17, Moten is ranked number 1 in Team USA with an astonishing 18 amateur titles to his name, and that's probably more than anyone else. Over the weekend, Kermell Moten fought the 3rd bout of his professional career against a much older and experienced Anthony Cuba, and after seeing it out to the scorecards, Moten emerged victorious. This was the first match that would be taking him to the scorecards. In his first 2 matches, he came out on top with knockout victories against his opponents. Coming from his most recent and most impressive triumph, Moten has been at the center of so much praise and support, with the most prominent one coming from his hero and the owner of the promotional team he assigned to, Floyd Mayweather Jr. After the bout, Mayweather was seen in an interview where he was asked questions about the bout between Anthony Cuba and Kermell Moten, L. He was also asked about Moten and the relationship they both shared. When asked in the interview about Moten's emphatic win, Mayweather said, "I'm not surprised. It's what we all planned for. Anyone who's seen Moten knows he's headed for the very top, and this is just along the way. I'm very proud of him. I discovered him long ago, and he's done some crazy stuff. At such a young age, he's bagged so many belts and won multiple amateur championships, and he's just getting better."
Performance. I'm proud of him. We got Kermell. We got a lot of other, we got some more young fighters up and coming, but tonight was his night, and then it's gonna be another young fighter night, but we're happy with the victory. Gonna keep moving.
Speaking about Moten's attitude, Mayweather also had much praise for him. "He's a humble lad as well. He keeps his head down. He's so dedicated and disciplined. You won't get anywhere if you don't keep your heads down. I told him this. He's just 3 fights in and he's got a long way to go. There's no reason to be proud. No one boasts about their amateur records. Only the pro records are considered, and he's still very low on that. So he's got to stay low key." When asked about their relationship and Moten being called the next Floyd Mayweather Jr., Money answered, "We've got a decent relationship. We promote him and run his bouts for him. But individually, we both have got a decent relationship too. We have been close since he started here, and I've mentored him closely. So we're good."
We on.
Yeah.
We on. I want everybody to follow him on all his social media platforms. Follow my guy, future world champion.
However, Mayweather also had some more words of praise and encouragement for the teenager. "All I say to him is to keep firing, keep moving, and he's gonna get there. He can go as far as beating my record. He can do way more than I did. He's a great guy, and we saw that on Saturday. He's gonna explode the world with his boxing." And when one considers the records and achievements the 17-year-old Kermell Moten has amassed, one can only agree with all of Floyd Mayweather's comments. At just 16, he had sparred world champion and pound-for-pound star Gervonta Davis, with the two already being compared. Moten has also received the backing of current champs Errol Spence Jr., Shakur Stevenson, and Rolando Romero. But perhaps the greatest honor of all is that he keeps being touted as boxing's next big thing by its former pay-per-view king. In an old interview when Moten was a little younger, Mayweather has endorsed him in going ahead to become the next Floyd Mayweather. Mayweather, 46, said, "We don't know who's going to be the next Floyd Mayweather, but I truly believe this could be the next Floyd Mayweather." Despite the praise coming in thick and fast for Moten, the teen talent remains cool, calm, and collected. He said in an interview, "I can handle the pressure. I've been putting work in my whole life and I'm used to it. I've been doing this since I was a little kid, so it's nothing new to me." Nicknamed Big Deal, he is currently mentored by Mayweather and has recently turned professional, with the third win of his career coming against Anthony Cuba. And repeatedly, he's been tipped to go all the way. Moten revealed, "Mayweather said, I'm going to be a future world champion. That's the goal, to be the best in the sport one day. We're going to keep working hard, and we're going to get there." Alongside Floyd Mayweather, fans hailed Moten, with some referring to him as Tank 2. 01 fan believed Floyd Mayweather had an eye for talent, as the former world champion had first spotted Moten at his gym and sponsored his fights. Additionally, they labeled Moten as a beast like Gervonta Davis. They wrote, "Floyd definitely has an eye for real talent. This kid is a beast just like Gervonta Davis." Meanwhile, a user saw a bit of B in him. They replied, "He's going to be very good. I see some Floyd in him." With over 21 amateur titles to his name, Kermel is arguably the most accredited junior boxer in the world and of all time. This kid has proven to be a serious animal in the ring and actually has accrued numerous technical knockouts to his record with a very slick and powerful style. While still a young prospect, Moten has already sparred with some of the best boxers in the world. This includes Gervonta Davis and Shakur Stevenson. So it is safe to say that he does have some credibility in his opinion. However, only time will tell who comes out victorious in this battle among rivals. Kermel is unafraid to throw in the pocket, and his lateral movement shows early signs of a gifted athlete. It's been said that this kid can easily become a superstar with the guidance of Jeff and Floyd Sr., continue to be accepted and molded by Moten. For such a young kid, he is quite well spoken, and he has made quite a few appearances on the Mayweather Boxing Club YouTube channel in which he provides insights to fight predictions. He has previously claimed Anthony Joshua is one of his favorites, and Kermel's style shows exactly why that is. If there's one person who is ready to carry all the pressure and do so without any jot of fear or anxiety, it's Moten. "There's a lot of hype around me and I've got big shoes to fill. I'm ready for it and that's why I'm putting in all the work," Moten said, piling the daunting pressure of being the next Floyd Mayweather Jr. to a 17-year-old seems beyond unfair. Yet Moten of Las Vegas is off to a 3-0 start and embracing the grind that it's going to require to transfer his limitless skills to the type of accomplishments his mentor achieved during his Hall of Fame career. So many career makers around the sport understand completely what's coming. Moten said in an interview that the plan was for him to be inserted in swing bouts on as many PBC Amazon Prime Video cards as possible to both ensure his activity and position him for the type of exposure so many believe he deserves. Moten's journey in boxing started not long after Moten turned 5 years old. His father, Curtis Moten, introduced his son to boxing, moved the family to Las Vegas, and started showing his son Mayweather fight videos. "That made me dream. I wanted to be a world champion, and I took it from there," Moten said. Later in the interview, the young protege was asked how he ended up in Mayweather's gym. He then went on to detail how he just started training in the gym and was noticed by Mayweather based on his skill. By age 8, Moten was led inside the Mayweather Boxing Club and had the good fortune of observing Mayweather go through his entire routine while he was preparing for what would become the most lucrative prize fight of all time, his 2015 bout against Manny Pacquiao. "I was just studying him and watching how he did his camp. Not long after that, I started training at the gym and started sparring with some of the kids they had in there," Moten said. I started sparring them, you know, and I was showing that, you know, I'm really that guy, you know, I was whooping them and all that. Floyd started noticing, you know, people talking, and then word got back to Floyd. I became cool with everyone around the gym. And then I started going to tournaments and bringing belts back to the gym. After I met Floyd, he started growing a relationship and he started following me through my career, he said. He was fortunate that Mayweather took notice. It happened one day when the undefeated champion saw Moten carrying the belts and summoned the young fighter to his luxury car, handing him a hat. Mayweather then began sponsoring Moten in prestigious tournaments, paying for his flights, Moten said. Mayweather followed a similar trek, so he knows with 20 hindsight exactly how to advise his protege. Believing in myself, listening to my team, dedicating myself, and working hard, Moten said of his mentor's lessons. It's not that hard. My dad makes sure I stay on the right track. Without him, it'd be more difficult, but I know what I want to do. I don't want to let anyone down. I know I need to focus. I want to be a world champion one day, so I'm on the right track.
And they didn't believe, but then when it happened, they believed, then all the jealousy came. So I'm proud of you, and I'm pretty sure they got a few questions for you. Come on up.
It's hard to argue against the fact that Monten has what it takes to become a top contender or even a champion in the future. Moreover, given Mayweather's track record of producing great fights, all bets will be on this young prospect's success. Moten has sparred against multi-division world champions Gervonta Tank Davis and Shakur Stevenson, top contenders Richardson Hitchens and Kenneth Sims, and former featherweight title holder Robbie Ramirez. While Colonel Moten is still very young, a huge feud between him and Gervonta Davis seems imminent. And that's all for now. What do you think about the imminent feud between Tank Davis and Colonel Moten? Let's know your thoughts in the comment section. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Until next time, peace out.